Hey guys, welcome back to TenorShare. Today, we're going to show you how to put iPad in recovery mode, no matter your iPad having home button or not. If you encounter the problems like there is an error in the software upgrade, stuck on black screen or white Apple logo, it cannot be charged, etc., then you need to put your iPad into recovery mode and fix those issues step by step. Now, I will introduce two ways to enter recovery mode. Method 1. Put iPad into recovery mode manually. The premise of this method is that the iTunes software must be installed on the computer. Connect your iPad to the computer with an USB Lightning cable. If your iPad has a home button, press home and power button at the same time. Hold them until recovery mode exists after the Apple logo appears. If your iPad doesn't have a home button, do the same step. Connect your iPad to the computer with an USB Lightning cable. Then quickly press volume up and volume down button. Then keep pressing the power button until recovery mode appears. So, what if it does not work? Then you can try this. Method 2. Put iPad into recovery mode with TenorShare Reboot in one click. Download and install TenorShare Reboot on your computer. Then connect your iPad to PC. Once connected, click Enter Recovery Mode. Wait for a few seconds and your iPad will go to the recovery mode. If you want to exit recovery mode, you only need to click Exit Recovery Mode and wait for a few seconds. We put the Reboot free download link in the description of the video. Enter recovery mode is totally free, so you can't miss it. Thanks for watching. If our content is helpful to you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. This will help us a lot. See you next time.